Our F1 season brings us to Brazil for the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Better known simply as Interlagos, the Autódromo José Carlos Pache sits between two lakes here in Sao Paulo. The home of the Brazilian round of Formula One since 1973, plenty of champions have been crowned here, with many more to come. The Sao Paulo track is beautifully designed to present an enticing challenge for teams and drivers alike. Between medium-speed S-corners, hill climbs, and the high-speed section after Junção, this circuit calls for cars to have a balanced setup to succeed here.
It's not a usual F1 weekend, though, with qualifying brought forward to make way for an all-out sprint race, which will decide the grid for the Grand Prix.
So, let the weekend begin! And the race weekend continues. Here we are now at qualifying.
In a format familiar to our drivers, three parts of qualifying will decide who sits where on the sprint race grid. A good performance today will give them a real advantage for the rest of the weekend.
Now, Karun, you and I were actually just talking about that man there, Max Verstappen. How do you think he'll be feeling today?
They had an excellent performance in practice, setting a solid lap time. They must be feeling confident. But confidence doesn't necessarily mean success in Formula One.
Here we go, folks. It's time to get started.
Track should be green. Radio check.
Yep, radio check.
All loud and clear.
So you are P11.
Okay, that's a good lap.
Okay, look after the fuel on the way in.
Yep.
Copy. And we're currently 11th. And we are boxes lap.
Yep. Oscar pit lane.
Remember the pit lane speed limiter.
So, stopping your marks and then engine off.
Yeah, land a pit lane.
Switch on pit lane speed limiter. Okay, and just stop in front of our garage, please. Stop in front of our garage.
could be difficult with traffic at the end of the lap. Let's go.
And there'll be no one ahead.
Currently, that is P17.
I could recharge on and box this lap.
Copy.
Okay, so that's a green light. You are currently P6. And track is now clear.